Divvy two goals for yourself and into the first final in your time in the club. Things couldn't go much better.
No, it's been a perfect start to the season. The boys, we've worked so hard. In the off season, obviously with the COVID and that, it's been really hard. But the boys have worked so hard and we've a great start to the season. We're in the final and that's what the aim was.
Started really like a house on fire, couldn't have done much better than we have. Is that maybe a bit of kind of pent up frustration and just wanting to get out and play football has come out in these first six odd games?
I think we ended the year last year like really strong, and I know we have some buts, but I feel like we were really going places, and I think we sort of just took that into pre-season and built that confidence. And as we say, last year was more a building year, and this year we're still building. And we started really well, and we just have to take it from here.
On a personal note, another two goals for yourself to follow up to on Saturday as well. Your confidence must be sky high.
Yeah, obviously it's lovely to score goals. That's what I'm here for. And score two tonight, and it's always good to score as a striker, no matter what way they're going.
Yeah, your work rate was fantastic tonight. You get rewards on nights like that whenever you work so hard and you get the goals to show for it.
Yeah, as I said, Ronan on Saturday worked really hard and Han really just fell for him. And I come on Saturday and it fell for me, and the night, luckily enough, it did fall for me again. But there will be other nights it won't fall for me, it'll fall for other players. But luckily enough, the night was my night.
And we had a long time with a man advantage, but we really made that count. We really showed it in the end.
Yeah, they actually started really, really well. Took us by surprise. I think that's end off. It changed the game massively, because from there on in, I thought we were in control of the game.
And Glentoran in the final, so big game, no matter who had won the other semi-final. Me, it was going to be a tough challenge, so when that one comes around, we'll look forward to it.
Yeah, when the final comes, we'll look at that, but we've a match now on Saturday. Who do we play Saturday? Glentoran, so we'll think about Glentoran from now on, and we'll leave the final to the final.
Yeah, games coming thick and fast. Glen's in the league on Saturday, Warren Point next Tuesday, and the crew's back here, so three big games coming up the next week.
Yeah, in this league there's no small game. Every game's 3 points, and then you've got your cup games. It's really tough, and we're going to have to use a squad for the next couple of weeks, as it's a tough running.
Is it a matter of trying to keep everybody's feet in the ground and just, you know, looking forward and taking the next game as it comes, working towards that one?
Yeah, I think that's all you can really do. We've won the night, and we'll be happy about it tonight, and then we'll just look forward to tomorrow. We look forward to Glentoran.
Super, thank you.